For those of you trying to lose weight, whiskey is probably the answer. 1 ounce of 90 proof whiskey is only about 75 calories, while 100 proof is closer to 80. Compare that to a 16 ounce beer, you're talking more like 200 calories. I think it's pretty simple. If you want to be healthy, drink more whiskey.